Well, it's Saturday, Wednesday. I almost broke my foot right there. So let's go. Also, today's playing polka. Now, y'all are thinking, well, how are you choosing such crappy lines? Because it's fun. If I wanted easy, I'd go on pavement. There's just a huge rainstorm just south of here, Woodland Park, but doesn't look like it affected this area too much, which is good because it got cold down there, talking mid-60s. Bash on a rock back there. And that is why I need my ground clearance. Not the ground clearance of an adventure bike. Oh bloody heck, what's up here?
go there.
Yeah. Go good?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Drying off.
Don't blame you. Pardon?
You didn't go through the mud.
You're not supposed to. I don't got any grip on my rear. It'll kick right up.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. New ones in the middle. I'll get here in 3 days.
Nice.
But there you go.
I got today off, so.
All right.
Gotta go when you gotta go.
Wisely.
Absolutely. You guys gotta have a good one.
You too.
Oh, they look like they had fun. Let's go left. After all that hard work, this is my reward. For now. We got more coming up. But look at how beautiful this area is. We're probably about 10,000, 9,000, 10,000 feet above sea level. But look at that. Pikes Peak over yonder. Well, I've got myself a hill to go down. So I found a good way to do this specific hill. See some Jeep dudes. So you know what? Let's wait here for them to... Are you coming this way? There they are. Okay. I should go this way. Ah, don't fall. I'm a bugger all. There we are. I know I'm sitting with both feet on the ground. Shameful display. That was kind of thick sand, deep sand.